Introducing the challengers. At a combined weight of 617 pounds, Cactus Jack and Papa Shinga. And introducing the champions. At a combined weight of 562 pounds, they are the American Dream Dusty Rhodes World Heavyweight Tag Team and Dude Love.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. Dusty Rhodes began his career as one half of the famed Texas Outlaws. So you could say he knows a thing or two about tag team matches. This should be a good one.
There's no question that this one's going to be a struggle. An outright battle of wills.
Enough talk. Let's get it on.
Well, I don't know about you guys, but with a championship title on the line, I'm going to have a hard time sitting still for this one.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
Let's talk about the challenger for a moment. It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
You can beat Cactus Jack as much as you want. He's seemingly impervious to pain. Why do you think his partner picked him?
Cactus is the hardcore legend. This man has swallowed so many teeth, he thinks molars are a food group.
Dusty Rhodes with some reason for concern. He looks incredibly motivated, but don't expect him to be down for long.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
You said it, John, and I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
All this action outside the ring is real dangerous out here.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside. Now it's Dusty in defense mode. He's always ready for a fight and has seen his fair share of wars in WWE. This championship match is just another day at the office.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
Oh, there's a lot of pride in that man, Cole. He's going to fight until there's no more fight left in him.
Yeah, pride will allow you to do some great things.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat.
Hey, Dusty Rhodes turns it around.
Just barely. Nice reversal from Papa Shango. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Look at this.
Papa Shango.
I don't know what's gonna happen here.
Shingo with the offense.
Stay down! Stay down!
Here comes Papa Shingo.
Papa Shingo is going for it early.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe.
And Cactus is swinging away.
The tag is made.
Message delivered.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Look at this.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Look at Papa Shingo making his move.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
This is it! Here he goes! And he goes for the cover!
This is it!
Arena, the WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match. He got a tag. He catches him with the axe handle.
To the entire WWE locker room here.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Great offense by Papa Shingo.
Guys, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
Look at him out there. reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
Papa Shango turns it around.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Papa Shango with the offense.
And the ref sees the tag.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. And he gets the tag.
He's struggling a bit here. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Well, I don't think at this point that we can count anyone out just yet. Let's just wait and see.
We got a couple. I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He's looking incredibly fatigued, and his heartless attack continues.
Man, this is getting tough to watch. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Great reversal.
Showing us something new from his repertoire. He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. He's in full-on attack mode now. He gets out of trouble there.
Folks, I would not be surprised if we were looking at the crowning of a new champion here tonight. I don't recall the last time I saw a more focused challenger.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Here he goes for the win!
Let's do this!
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's setting up.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
It may not always go according.